Well, the school investigates apparent lewd text messages sent by several of its team members. Columbia University on Monday said it had stopped its wrestling team from observing matter. The school said it launched an investigation as soon as it learned of the messages. It described them as appalling, at odds with the core values of the university, and violate team guidelines.